Introducing the members of the Senate that are here. Of course, I'm Senator Hugh Farley, co-chair, along with my distinguished assembly person, Andrew Lanza on my right, Senator George Amador, Senator Kathy Marchione, and the pride of Albany, Senator Neil Bresnik.
Senator, we have with us today members of the assembly, Sandy Galiff. I know Jeff Dinowitz is going to be coming shortly, Michael Benedetto, Janet Dupree, Ken Zabrowski, Al Sturpe, and is Michael going to be here?
No.
No, Michael will not be here. Okay, so with that, I turn it over to you.
Okay, good afternoon. I'm very pleased to say that we're here today with the assembly to inform you that we have received table targets for the general government and local assistance table. The general government table target is $25 million. I think that's going to enable us to do quite a few things. And throughout this course of the next few days, the Senate and the Assembly members and staff will work together to try to come to a consensus on issues that remain open at this table. And it is my hope that, keeping in the tradition of this committee, that we'll be the first to close and the table will shut down early next week. And with that, I'll turn it over to my co-chair.
Well, I'm pleased to announce that the ongoing negotiations have produced the following agreements. The issue areas we have closed are the Financial Restructuring Board and the Office of Inspector General. Are there any other comments or concerns at this time?
There's a number of areas that remain open, but hopefully with a little imagination, we can try to close down some. And those that we don't, we'll just have to send on and hope that there's sufficient money for it.
Right.
But on balance, this committee works well. I'll have to compliment the staff and how they're new this year, but how well they work together. And that's been the hallmark of this committee. With that, that's about all I have to say.
Right, and our negotiations will continue throughout the weekend, especially with our staff that I see smiling in the background, looking forward to it. And I look forward to the possibility of closing this table out on hopefully early next week on Monday.
I'd like to see it. And we're also joined, and a gentleman that I've traveled with to foreign places, Assemblyman Dinowitz has showed up. How
there
about that?
Go.
I introduced your guy.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. I think this concludes our meeting. Am I correct?
It concludes the meeting. Thank you
right
very much.
Right on time.